challenge today.
Hey guys, girls, it's Vex with it, and today we are playing FIFA. We've got a front of the frame of mind because of the football that they've produced
over the last few weeks and over the season has been compelling at times.
Because you're late, blur, so just try and speed.
Not so much an interception as a poor pass. Wang.
Wang.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
I'm going to set for the back end.
Reeves. Don't go too far back, Jamie.
Lovely incisive pass. Our chance. Great move. Great goal.
Worst case scenario, I'm afraid, here for this team. The players and the management, the fans are in such distress. They came to celebrate. It looks as though they're going to need some commiseration at the end because the team trail now.
See,
remember,
a bit
they have
Jamie.
To win or they have to win.
Still
the promotion. It looks an unlikely target now.
Can control,
it doesn't look unlikely. And it looks to me as if the occasion is a little bit too big for them. Too many nervous players out there today. Back here to set up a chance.
Podolski. Shields.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Shot on here.
That's an easy
save. I
don't
even know why I just decided to hit that. I was hoping they'd take a touch first.
Pardon those ones. Go for it. I'm more give it. I'm more at everything you do.
Heath.
Almost wrecked. Almost wrecked.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Hibbert.
The score!
And it's a goal! The hole they're falling into is deep and black because this was not what was in the script for this club. They talked about their tactics to try and get the win. Nothing like this was ever in their minds, but they might have to live with it for years to come.
Amazingly, I think one or two of their own fans are giving them stick for the performance they've put in. Can't afford to let that affect them. They've got to dig really deep and try and find something.
See, because my guys get these tough players, get like this thing.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
So see if we lose this, right, we'll just blame it like Gibbons.
That's safely away.
Aye.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
The shot's on! Goal!
I just saw that not in the corner there.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Oh, do you see that they've patched
the wide
passing?
Man can show his skills here. Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And a disappointing ending to it, really. Craney. Great touch on the ball. They've got numbers
Fuck
in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
When in doubt, just break his legs.
Cool. I can do that.
He stopped the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way.
Run, bitch, run. Run, you.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Jamie, you're leaving by closing the park.
Striding forward, purposefully. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. And now the shot!
We've got five in the back. Now this is...
Shields. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Okay.
Advantage played. We love to see it. Fritz.
Coming on strong, man,
and looking to play their way
through
now.
Oh, fuck. I thought it was always in the game.
Nah, he's not even in the club, the new. Because I think he left to go and play these other clubs.
Not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wang. And he gives it back to him. Fritz. It's a neat pass.
Oh.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
That back was the highlight.
It was.
He's going to sort out that earlier
incident. It's a sort of ref. I've got eyes in the back of my head.
Committed the foul.
I can see
he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and He wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Well, it's out for a corner.
Wow, that was a proper strike. He's hammered it home, and he's flown into the right-hand side of the goal.
Oh, wait, shit, it's me. Why is it me?
And right when we need him, escape DCs.
I can't, Rick, here. Or whoever that is.
Rick hasn't any call.
Corner's taken. Goes for it with
a
fist.
That's why.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Right when we need Rick to take our corner as well.
Reader. There's good progress with this attack.
I think his end.
Promising build up until that challenge. Wang. That's a turnover of possession here. Walker. Heath.
I think his antennas just dropped it.
That's the one, whatever.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
And,
I just cleared it, man.
Well, that'll be a throw.
We're getting beat 3-0, I mean, I don't see us throwing this back.
McNamara.
But I'll take Rick's advice. If I get a chance, I'll splice him.
Reeves. Shots on here.
Not in the box.
Goodness, Gordon Allen, that is another day. Because this day, which was to be celebratory, is now going to be a day of concern, I think, looking at the scoreline. They had to win, remember?
Yeah, I mean, for the most part this season, they've been consistent, and defensively they've been solid. Anything but today out there.
Good forward play from them. Good challenge here. And shoots!
Oh, come on!
Wonderful finish! It's his third goal! It's a hat-trick today! He's really been on form. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline.
Just sent me a message saying next time. Back me.
He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Nanji. And here they are on the attack.
Oh, he's back online.
And they've cut it out.
What?
Or can you believe...
All right.
Half time, 5-0. Yeah.
I'm back.
Yeah. Rick, the one time we need you to take a corner in your DC.
Oh.
It was right at the part where you were about to take the corner. It was like, Rick, are you there?
Yeah, we're getting beat 5-0.
You had
one
job, Rick. You had one job, and you couldn't even do that.
So what happened? Just the hub cut it?
No, the mantle net was.
As you can see from the scoreline, as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
And everything was still going, but then Stake was just like, no, connecting.
That's a serious situation. And on it goes. Good slide challenge that to regain possession.
We're
he can cross it now.
Snap him.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think.
Technical
he understands it.
Because professional.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
I don't know what you're on about.
Who's that?
Well, that's
you?
A yellow card.
Yeah, no. I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Well, that's risky going in like
that's
that.
That's me.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could
but
win
I'm not
it,
hitting
but
the game.
Just a fraction off.
No. Number 69.
shut off now. Goalkeeper given an easy ride in that particular
I wonder
save
right,
anyway.
Seekers by technicality, my pros in the game. Chink by technicalities, I could join the game.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Going forward well.
Jimmy, slice them, mate. Can they let them through?
That's a good save. He got
so
a touch.
So sabotaging your own team.
Wants to get at him, and he's got past it.
No.
Oh, it won't let me.
It's gone out for a throw.
No, it lets it
sharply
puts me in, so I can
restart it here. That's an excellent cross.
No, I can pick my position, but it won't actually let me go into the game.
Go.
Come on.
Pass that.
Come
pass
on. Run.
55 minutes played, 5-0.
Good defending. Oh, it might be a second yellow for him here.
Oh, is Jamie taking it?
Where do you
want? A long one.
In the box.
Don't full power it, Jamie.
That totally didn't work.
Intercepted.
What was that?
He went
I press
well.
B, I press and held B.
Press
not
B, press
not
X.
Oh.
Schultz.
This is the reason I don't play FIFA, I'm shit at it.
Go on, my teammate, go on. Slice him! Oh, I got it!
He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot.
So the problem with this formation is that we've got no wingers.
The problem with this formation is we're playing a three-man team.
Reeves. Shields.
Will you stop trying to hack my player? Honestly, every time I get the ball, they try and snap me.
Shields. Fritz.
Go.
Getting forward well as a team now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. With good vision. Opportunity here. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded. And left the goal gaping.
Yeah,
well,
I think this will be a big
goal
game.
In the end.
Do you want
the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Aye, see it through.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look
come on,
at the
I'm only getting grannied.
Good forward play from them. Surely, great goalkeeper. Great
oh, come on!
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper. I can't see too many times this goal. Well, it doesn't happen often where you're
like
faced with that kind of opportunity, and he was pleased to take it.
See,
well, when
well
they do
I left
say
it was on the 3-0.
You've been in these Fuck matches off. About the psychology of getting
it's
it right on the big day. You would have thought ability-wise, it's very much a level
oh,
pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah,
keep
I
going.
Think that does seem to be the case. Whether the one manager just
one thing
has pumped up his players,
the
got them ready, better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case
well,
at the moment.
Just walk it off.
Aye. Unlock career mode or
proper
ultimate
tackle
team.
That. He's got his tackle in.
Nice.
And the ball's gone out now. McNamara.
I hope.
Right against the touch line. And pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Give me.
And it's gone out for a throw.
I fucking...
Reeves. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Good effort this to keep going. He's clearly hurt.
Go.
One rope or don't slide back on the box.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Use your goalkeeper. Use your B tackle. Your B. Because that's where you step in.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Let's see what the ref's going to do.
There we go.
He's
got him
a
yellow.
A yellow card.
Yeah, it literally
now.
Came through before you said anything to get a yellow.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Run.
Reeves.
Run.
Hibbert. Quick wicket. And quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Red card. Certainly not been the right time
to produce arguably their worst performance in this otherwise excellent season.
Yeah, I don't know whether, you know, I can see the finishing line that nerves have got the better of them, but certainly not the team that we've been accustomed to seeing this year.
Should be. Always risky. Referee has pointed to the spot.
Penalty.
Oh, that might change the complexion of this match.
That's going to mean
who's on it? Is it me or Jamie?
Oh, without question, it will be it most not the best of challenges.
That's fine then. I'm trying to save it.
Right.
Sensational save!
Oh, that's a really important stop. Brilliant.
Run with it.
Probably just get it away.
It has been.
Yeah, just take the X button if you've got the ball, Jamie. Just point it.
Early in this
it's
match.
6 now, don't. You don't off. Like me to score in
there. It's his third goal. Rex Hatcher today. He's really been on form. Well, there is a saying
like
that
I was saying earlier, we're going to come in threes for him, a hat trick.
Not just three goals
for
this play, really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now.
I know you know, I was just letting everybody know that's watching
cast in this game, really. Slip
if
past
Jamie
his man
has abandoned the recording already.
Nope,
space for the shot! I stopped him in the nick of
sorry,
time!
Sorry, Derek, because you're on the hill, we're going to get a flawless season.
Go.
Could be dangerous. On the move and able
wow,
to cut out the
cut
pass.
Hack.
3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of
go on.
Three
really get at the opposition here. And shoots! Oh. No scraps for the attackers to feed off from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
I think we fucking need that.
Oh, aye.
Okay, let's go.
Hold.
There you go.
And there it is, it is over.
Well, that was a fun recording. Thank you guys for watching the video. Be sure to subscribe
well,
to the channel. Last one, Reese. Enjoy videos. Hashtag blame.
Elegant.
Yeah, blame Gibby. Yeah, let's blame Gibby. Thank you guys for watching
the
video. And with that, adios.
A hat trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.